Surgical mask must be combined with hand hygiene and other preventive measures. WHO recommends the use of surgical mask in the following cases. 1. If you have fever, cough and breathing difficulty, you need to wear a mask and seek medical advice. 2. If you are healthy but you are taking care of a patient who has same symptoms, then you need to wear a mask, especially if you are in the same room with that patient or in a hospital environment. And remember, if you choose to wear a mask, you need to use it correctly and discard properly. And make sure that you clean your hands with alcohol-based hand rub. Now, let us see how to wear a surgical mask. Before that, we have to perform a hand hygiene. For that, we follow WHO 2009 guidelines. That is palm to palm, right hand over your left dorsum, vice versa. Interlacing, interlocking, thumb rotation, vice versa, fingertips. Once your hands are dry, you are ready to wear a surgical mask. You have to wear like this. There will be an aluminium wire that has to come upside, and the blue color part of the mask has to come outer and the light color part has to go inner. This is the way of wearing mask. How to remove the mask? When we are removing the mask, make sure that we are not touching the mask outer part, because outer part of the mask is contaminated. Then how to remove? It's like this. You have to catch the strap. Discard that in a medical waste. Perform hand hygiene. Thank you.